Momo, hi Philippines! Namaste, India! Bimbo Cornejo Vlogs! Please subscribe to Daddy's channel! I'm excited, Daddy! Thank you!
Okay, I will sing, huh? Humpy Dumpy and a Great Wall! Humpy Dumpy and a Wall!
Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall! Humpty Dumpty had a great wall. All the came horses and all the king men put on the Humpty together again.
Mine was wrong.
Yeah, you're wrong.
Oh.
Bad.
Really?
And mine's good.
Oh, I don't know the lyrics, that's why.
You have to say Humpty Dumpty sat on a wall.
And then?
And had a great fall.
And then?
And put it together.
And then?
And that's it.
Okay, Kartik, where are we going?
Favorite food for Indian.
Indian food?
Indian favorite food. Street food. Street food.
Too many kinds of food, yeah?
Yeah. Like jalebi, papada, samosa, and any types of items.
So it's nice. We will enjoy there, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, guys. And river.
And next step of river.
Okay.
Like greenery.
Greenery.
Naturally.
Fresh
for,
air.
For watch your my videos.
Okay, yeah. So let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
Bye bye.
Bye bye. So guys, papasyal kami ni Bayaw Kartik Sunday afternoon here. So may date uli kami. Nandito na kami sa town ng Najd. Basta nakakita ko ng maraming baka, ito na po yung town ng Najd, you know. Sunday, busy pa rin dito.
This is a Indian sweet. For very tasty and like many people for Indian food.
This is very very famous.
Yeah,
whole
this
India,
is
whole India.
Whole India very famous.
Okay. What is the name of this?
Jalebi.
Jalebi? We had jalebi, but jalebi. In jalebi is fried chicken.
No,
fried chicken.
No, this is jalebi.
This is jalebi here in India.
Yeah.
Bago pa pala sumikat ang Jalebi Philippines, sikat na ang jalebi sa India, kaya lang ibang klase, oh. Sweet, sweet. So, we will try.
Try.
Nagulat ako sa tawag, jalebi.
Jalebi.
So, tikman natin kung anong lasa. What taste?
Mild. Very sweet and very good taste.
Very good? Let me try. Yan guys, oh. Jalebi. Ibang klaseng jalebi pala ito. Sa Philippines, eh, fried chicken eh. Akala ko fried chicken ang pupuntahan namin. So let's try. Sweet and... What is this? What is inside? It's like liquid. Very nice.
Two taste.
Yeah, two taste. Sweet and sour. Yan guys, oh.
Because very much what?
For what?
Like Indian prostitution. First baby. Forgive this.
First baby,
yeah.
And then father will go to house and give
yeah.
all family right.
Yeah.
Ano daw pala ito? Pagka nagkaroon ka ng first baby, yung father pupunta sa mga family, then namimigay ng ganito. Kumbaga parang Thanksgiving. Ito yung pinamimigay.
Yeah.
Quite interesting. So this is very famous in India. Jalebi.
Jalebi.
Look guys.
Yeah.
How much is this? How much?
No,
how much?
50.
50.
1 baht.
15. 15 only?
100 gram.
15 only. It's like 10 pesos.
Yeah.
100 gram. Mamaya pakita natin. So after this, what we will eat? Samosa?
Yeah. Nearby.
Nearby?
Nearby.
After daw nito,
famous. famous food, samosa.
Or samosa. Yeah. I think better we eat first samosa and then sweet. Yeah? Parang baliktad eh. Kumain muna kami ng sweet tapos saka daw samosa.
Very tasty.
Very nice.
Yeah. It's a very famous shop.
Well known. Yeah. Long time ago.
No. Long time ago.
You eat? I will eat samosa. Kartik will eat the last.
Yeah, very tasty. I like to jalebi.
So next time we will eat samosa.
Yeah. Next time we will eat taste for samosa. This is famous for food Indian, samosa.
Samosa, so yeah. Let's
vegetable.
See.
Vegetable, pure vegetable.
Pure vegetable. Yeah. Let's see.
Go.
Samosa. Ayan guys, oh. Pero sa ring sweet. Pero itong kinain namin.
Ayan guys, oh, kumakain na si Bayo Kartek. Enjoy na enjoy sa samosa, Bihari samosa.
Yeah.
Pure vegetarian, yeah?
Yeah.
Pure vegetarian, yan, oh.
So, like a potato.
Tikman natin, but there is sauce. What is this sauce?
Yeah, chutney.
Chutney? This is chutney. So, tikman ko kung anong lasa nito. Nagluluto si Shama ng samosa, pero check ko anong lasa ng ring. How much is this? How much?
50,000.
50?
Yeah.
My God. 50? Yeah. 25? 25? So, it's quite expensive, guys. Look. 25. So,
because we are famous.
So, this is sorry, mate. Tikman natin. Ang masarap. Totally different.
Yeah.
Totally different samosa. It's
good.
It's good. It's nice.
Good purchase.
But I want to taste first without sauce. You know?
Yeah.
But they should give me first without sauce. And then I will put sauce. Yeah. Oh, they always give with sauce.
Give you sauce.
Very spicy. Very spicy. Medyo mahal siya, 50. We order Dilbihar dosa. It's 150, but that is big. And this one is 50.
But two.
But two, yeah, two. Pero mas I like Dilbihar dosa than this one. This one is samosa.
Yeah.
So you always eat here?
Yeah.
With your girlfriend?
No. Near by my school.
School.
Yeah.
High school.
High school, man. I'm studying my.
Yeah, because your old house is just here, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yung lumang bahay ni na Shama dito sa town, so malapit lang sila dito, kaya ito yung hangout ni Kartik nung binata pa.
My grandfather house.
Grandfather house. But I don't like much.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't like much. I prepare this Dilbihar dosa. Very nice. I don't like much this. For me is just potato. This is potato, yeah?
Boiled potato.
Boiled potato. Baksak sa akin. But I will eat. Jellybee is very nice. Jellybee. Kahit siyang kapumunta pala, masarap talaga ang jellybee. In Philippines, number one, jellybee.
Jellybee?
Yeah.
What?
Fried chicken. here Jollibee is sweet.
Same.
Like McDonald's. Like McDonald's. Hamburger, fried chicken, spaghetti. Yeah, like McDonald's. But this is from Philippines. I don't like. I like samosa of Syama. Very nice. Better samosa at home. Your mom samosa.
Okay. Let's go.
Kapit don't like as well, I think.
Oh yeah.
Okay, very spicy.
Okay, so Bihari samosa. Famous dito sa Najad, pero hindi ko masyadong nagustuhan. Ayan, no? So, baksak sa akin ng Bihari Dosa. So, kaya kami pupunta ngayon.
Where is Katik?
Okay, we'll go?
What?
Huh? So, ayun guys, tapos nakakain na kami ng street food. Oh my God! Oh, almost! Ah, ayaw kayong titingin ay! Kayo ang nasa likod ay! Kaya, mapapaaway na naman din ay. It's almost!
Almost.
Yeah, because girl driver. Muntik-muntik ka na eh, kung hindi nakapag-brake. Magbabayad ka. So, we're going to river to check the beautiful scenery.
Okay,
so right. So, yeah, you know, we will walk. You can stay there. Yeah?
You know.
I will jump there.
No.
No jump. Skatek ka. Yeah, ang lakas ng current dito, oh. My God. Ayan, no?
I like.
This is for farming as well, irrigation, yeah? For farm.
For farm.
And drinking, for drinking, yeah? Yeah. Drinking. Ayan, guys, oh.
Like farm, drinking. Yeah.
This is supply of Hul Najad. Water for Hul Najad?
No.
No, for a... Which?
Like a farm.
Ah, for farm.
Yeah.
Ayan guys, oh, ang laki, oh. My God. Pag nahulog ka dyan, eh, siguradong...
Very good.
Wala ka nang pupuntahan, eh, oh.
Very good, man.
Yeah.
Very good. Fast.
My God, I don't. I know. Dangerous.
Like a fish.
Ah, like they are fishing here, yeah?
Yeah, fish.
Ah. Ayan, no? It's huge.
Last night, very rainfall, okay?
Yeah, too much rain though. And look, this old woman.
Old woman watch, yeah.
Wash the clothes. If she fall.
Very risky.
Very risky their life. That's look.
Daily. Habit. Habitual.
Oh dear. Look. Ayan, oh, doon naglalabo, oh, pagka nahulog itong matanda, oh. Oh dear. Kartik, can we walk that little bit? Hello guys, umuulan na. Pauwi na kami kasi baka mabasa lang kami ng todo dito. So thank you for watching guys.
Thank you.
Nakapamasyal uli kami ni Bayo Kartik. Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Hello guys. Good afternoon
guys.
But I have treat today for me. Look there. It's good for me. Look at me.
Alright. Hope you enjoy last my biryani cooking video. I read all your comments. I'm happy you are thinking good for us, guys. Thank you. And don't forget to subscribe us. Keep sharing us on Facebook. So time is for shout out, Shanaya. On August 18, happy birthday, Paramjit Singh Saini, Rupar, Punjab, India. Shout out to family of Lita Makababat from Pasig Rosario.
Pasig Rosario.
Maria Bobang Gamer from Turkey.
And then shout out to Hong Kong Exiles, OFW, Rugby Team. Gina Macabeles ng Santa Mesa. Si Desi Mapi ng Pulilan, Bulacan. And Mama Mary Rose and Papa John of Austria, Europe. And then this one is Irene Baruel ng Singapore. Kay Nanay Baby or Estrella Espiritu, watching all our vlogs. Thank you, Nanay Baby.
Thank you.
And kay Lourdes Riofers and Roberto Blanca, shout out. And the last one is Rebecca Leda ng Vienna, Austria. Okay, guys, thank you very much.
Thank you for watching us. We are happy that you are giving your wonderful time and watching our vlogs. So guys, please, it's request to subscribe us and share us on WhatsApp or Facebook. Thank you.
Thank you guys. Bye bye.
Thank you. Bye bye, Shanaya. Bye.